कोई उल्टे सीधे सवाल जिसने कहीं पूछे तो आप जानते हैं मैं कैसा हूं।
भाई जान, मेरा आपसे एक और सवाल है प्लीज। ये आपकी एक टैलेंट मैनेजमेंट कंपनी भी आ रही है, उसके बारे में कुछ स्टेटस आप बताना चाहें और विच टैलेंट विल यू बी फोकसिंग ऑन? विल इट बी?
अभी कुछ नहीं सर। पाजी ज्यादा मत उड़ो आप प्लीज, थोड़ा सा इसी के ऊपर है ना अपन यहाँ पर, कहाँ पे ये बीइंग ह्यूमन साइकिल के लॉन्च के ऊपर आप चले गए ट्यूबलाइट के ऊपर, उसके बाद मैनेजमेंट कंपनी आप मैनेज करेंगे मेरा काम।
How do you react to things when they are said, when people say that you consider yourself a Hollywood star, hence you snub an Indian Film Award?
Does every actor do every award every year? How many other actors have not gone for this award? Did you ask them that question?
Things were written about you.
It's my birthday, man. That's all it was. Don't overthink it. Don't.
Thank you.
Pregnant औरत क्या action करेगी? नहीं, कोई action नहीं है। I'm sorry, that's a very rubbish question to ask, really. It's a very rubbish question to ask. And you should really mind what you ask, sir. Seriously. हाँ, फिर भी जो आप पूछते हैं वो आप थोड़ा तमीज में रह के पूछिए। आप कैसे सवाल पूछ रहे हैं? आपने कैसे पूछा?
Because it is a sensitive thing, so you need to be very, very. Ma'am, can you at least allow me some time to? That's exactly what I'm saying. Ma'am, we got your question. All right, we got your question now. But to say yes, condemn, or no, condemn, you need to be responsible enough to know the facts related to it.
So you don't know about this hanging
Maybe we haven't read enough to be able to give a proper answer.
Why is it so wrong? Should I ask you like few questions? Would you answer all the questions? Should I ask you like? Questions about national interest, would you know all the answers?
First and foremost, I'm not a public figure.
So there is nowhere written that a public figure should know everything about.
I don't know why you're turning it into a personal banter between
us. No, but let's.
Any of you on stage could have said.
No, we.
All right, any other questions?
Radhika Prabhakar's name, and Radhika, you have been quite a successful career, but you know, a kind of controversy being created before release of the film, or you know, kind of what role you accept. Is it necessary to become controversial or being bold for becoming successful?
My friend, your question is very ridiculous. Controversies are made by people like you. You saw the print.
I'm going to avoid answering this question because one of your colleagues has misquoted me last time and I'm really upset about that, so I'm going to avoid answering that question.
You shut up, man. Huh? What? All right. You shut up, man. Huh? What?
I think they are bullshit. Thank you. All right, enough. Yeah, because I ignored your question. You're gonna keep asking this question. What am I gonna do? No comments, bro. Is that better? Okay. All right.
Relax.
Take care. Aaja. Come.
तो आप समझते हैं टेररिज्म रिप्रेजेंट्स पाकिस्तान एज लॉन्ग एज दीज एक्सट्रीमिस्ट एलिमेंट्स एग्जिस्ट दे कैन नेवर बी पीपल टू पीपल फ्रेंडशिप एंड दीज एलिमेंट्स हैव टू बी एलिमिनेटेड फॉर द कंट्रीज टू गेट लॉन्ग पीसफुली आई डिडंट से दैट डिड आई से दैट आई सेड एक्सट्रीमिस्ट एलिमेंट्स
वन सेकंड आई थिंक फर्स्ट जस्ट अ मिनट सर
फर्स्ट वन सेक लिसन फर्स्ट डू नॉट टॉक टू मी लाइक दैट आई डू नॉट अप्रिशिएट इट Okay, come over here, let me see your face and have a normal conversation. Do not get into this.
With sir, I think let's not take few words from lines. I think let's, just a minute, sir.
Why are you screaming like that?
Just a minute.
Why are you screaming
like
that?
One second. Sir, can you please name yourself?
Calm down. Right. Pani pije.
So, one second. I'd like to just defend you on one part. One second, sir. I don't know what your idea is on this. Just a minute. Calm down. Please calm down.
If you make this discourse a little more civil, then I'm ready to talk to you. If you're going to screaming and shouting and frothing at the mouth, I'm not going to get into this discussion.
Can I request you to please stand up and take photographs from this, sir? Please, all of you. Thank you.
मामी की बात करो ना दिस इज नॉट द फोरम फॉर ऑल दोस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स इफ आई हैव टू वन ऑन वन विद यू इफ यू गिव मी टाइम फॉर दिस देन आई कैन स्पीक टू यू ऑन दैट अब मैं कुछ बोलूंगा आपको समझोगे कुछ लिखोगे कोई और कुछ उठा लेगा व्हाई यू वांट टू डू ऑल दैट स्टफ व्हाई डू यू वांट मी टू स्पॉन्सर योर चैनल एंड स्टफ लेट इट बी ना थोड़ा सा ये डल फेस चलने दो थोड़ा सा आई विल गिव यू दैट मौका आगे फिर से बट राइट नाउ जस्ट गो थ्रू द डल फेस राइट नाउ
डोंट गो बैक टू बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटी
I don't think he misbehaved
at all. Well, just the other day, I was coming up from the airport. One journalist, you know, kept her mic in my friend's face. And so he just moved the mic and he said, what's wrong with you, idiot? So I had to look at him and I said, and my dad is 80 something. You can't come and stick, you know, your young people. You can't come and, you know, stick your, you know, mics in front of him. What if he falls? This is to happen with Sohail. Please don't try this stuff with me. Where's my parents? My family, my friends, especially my mother, Ellen auntie, my dad. We're young people, you can do this with us. Don't do this because you will not like this if I do it in front of you, your parents. So have that respect. See, now you're standing here like this. It's so cool. Now you're competing with each other and no one's getting any bite, no one's getting any statement. So if my brother at that point in time is concerned for my father, he's not abusing you. He's just, you know, feeling really shit about this, that whole situation that took place. It shouldn't have happened. If you guys have behaved yourself, that would have never happened. Why are you provoking? Don't provoke like this. Keep your distance. Aap ek dusre ke upar chade ja rahe ho to get your mics in front. You have the decorum, na? We all stand. Who doesn't stand and who does not talk to you people here? We all do. But there's one section who does not just want to, you know, keep that decorum intact. We're seniors. What time were you there? Now, my brother and my father were having a nice dinner together. What time did you go there? And what is this ridiculous statement that you wanted to find out about? What was the time? 12 o'clock in the night, you want to know whether I'm getting married or not?
हाँ तो सर ये भी करेंगे ना, बाबा और कीकू को प्रोड्यूसर्स बॉडी के सामने बुलाएंगे, हमारे यहाँ JDAC होगी, नोबडी इज अबव द लॉ, बाबा हो बाबी हो बाबी की बाबी हो, एंड आई एम नॉट बीइंग फनी, द पॉइंट इज दैट देयर इज नोबडी अबव द लॉ, यू हैव रैंसैक्ड समबडी फ्रॉम आर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इट कुड हैपन टू एनीबडी, आप बताइए, आप किसी चैनल के लिए काम करते, कल आपको उठा के ले गए कश्मीर के टेररिस्ट, कौन साथ दे रहा है आपका, ZTV ने क्या स्टांस लिया था इसके लिए, जी का स्पूफ किया था कपिल, जिसका वो शो नहीं कर रहा था उस दौरान, ये स्पूफ जी के लिए हुआ था, कपिल ने जितना उसका इन्फ्लुएंस था उसने किया, सी वॉट एवर कुड हैपन वी डिड, बट द पॉइंट इज दैट ये सवाल पूछना ना, आप लोग ने क्या किया, ये गलत है, मतलब इट्स सो ईजी ना, दैट्स अ वेरी वेरी टिपिकल मीडिया क्वेश्चन विच आई डोंट अप्रिशिएट, बिकॉज मीडिया यू आर अ पार्ट ऑफ अस, वी आर अ पार्ट ऑफ यू, यू अग्री विद मी, दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट टू
से. You know, there, with the Pinga song, there is a lot of comparison being drawn to Dola Re. What would you like to say on that?
देखा किसे एन वक्त पे उड़न छू.
Okay. I understand. Very.
I है कहाँ है? Voice of God.
I understand.
Big Boss. हाँ बोलो बोलो. डोला रे डोला बोलो.
No, I think कि दोनों बहुत अलग situations हैं और दोनों बहुत अलग scenarios हैं.
Right. Is Ali and Shahid on the left? Is Zoya? Ekta sits behind me. They are the people who are the future, who dream larger dreams than we dreamt. All our talk of growth and progress is poppycock if the perfume of freedom which the founding fathers gifted to us is taken away. Do you want to make India into a Saudi Arabia where there's opulence, wealth, but not the most prized asset? The right to free thinking, a society that does not respect free thought, sows the seeds of its own destruction. And this is what is happening. I come here to stand shoulder to shoulder with the filmmakers and for my fraternity, and I'm very glad that such a mighty turnout is here. Because I think it's tragic that one of us, Pehlaj Nilani, till yesterday fought shoulder to shoulder with me against the laws of the censorship which impinged us. It is tragic that one of us goes and becomes the toady of some powers which want to muzzle us. Nothing has changed. Nothing. In 73, my film was stopped in the emergency time. Today, it is tragic that as we inch towards release day, where the stars have gone out of the way and created a film which kind of holds the mirror, which shames our Indian society about the drug menace, is being strangulated. I think every freedom-loving individual must stand up and articulate his anger against this practice that's going on here in Bollywood. I feel the day is not far that if we keep silence, we would not be allowed to make films that look beyond the inane films that we made way back in time when all our narratives were reduced to just a boy meets girl story and they lived happily ever after. So I stand here to appeal to you to articulate our message, because this is not the industry problem at all. This is a problem of our country. And I think, as Dr. Ambedkar said, that freedom is a plant that we need to water individually every day. It's not guaranteed to us when we were born as a nation. This generation now, we all need to give our contribution to preserve this freedom, and that's what we are doing, and I will fight till my last breath to preserve the freedom of free thought. This is the land of Buddha, this is the land of Gandhi, and I dare anybody who can stop me from doing that. That's all I have to say. Thank you, my friends.